好，各位同学睇下 C thesis 啊，05年嘅第39条啊。OK，a student wants to measure the resistance of a resistor R 啦，and set up a circuit as shown above. Which of following describes the mistakes made by the student in setting up the circuit？好嘅，咁呢个咧，有啲 mistakes 喺里边啦吓。咁啊，嗱，睇一睇先，佢有机会有咩 mistakes 啊？第一系个 polarity of ammeter reverse 啦，啊，第二系 polarity of voltmeter reverse 啦。OK，咁啊，跟住第三就 voltmeter connect across both R 路同埋 rheostat 嘅，吓，咁啊，呢三个佢可以选择嘅，我哋望一望先。OK，吓，咁首先，咦，两个一二都系讲紧 polarity 嘅问题，即系佢个极啊，有冇驳错咗？吓，嗱，meter 嘅系会有两边嘅头要驳噶嘛，啊，有正有负啦。咁啊，政府应该要点驳咧？OK，嗱，大家记住嘅就系、是、meter 嘅正永远都要驳住电芯嘅正嗰边就啱噶啦。OK，咁所以啦，我哋将一张由正吓个 battery 嘅正开始一驳出嚟，咦，我哋即刻见到负正喎，负正喎，即系。个正驳咗去负，呢、这个 ammeter 嘅负。喂，咁啊已经即刻见到呢一个有问题啦，应该系正驳翻去电芯嘅正嗰边噶。OK，所以应该要倒转佢噶。所以 polarity ammeter reverse 咁呢一个系已经正确啦。OK，咁所以啦，喂，我哋再追落去嘅时候，呢度驳住呢个 resistor 啦。OK，咁而呢度驳。连住喺同一边嘅时候，呢度连住系个 voltmeter 嘅正，系电芯正驳 voltmeter 嘅正，咁呢个系正确啦。所以第二句呢就冇错嘅。OK，最后嘅就系、是、个 voltmeter 系 connect across both R 路同埋 rheostat 啊。OK，咁你望一望，咦，系咪啊？个 voltmeter 佢系咪驳住啊？一个系驳住呢个 R 路，跟住呢度边落住呢？驳到 switch 噶咯，个 switch。呢度之間對隔離另外一條路係駁住個，要量到個 R 同埋個 rheostat。OK，咁咪即係話我哋呢個 voltmeter 量度緊嘅唔係淨係 across 呢嚿 R 嘅 voltage，係仲有計埋 across 呢一嚿 rheostat 嘅 voltage，咁就會唔準確啦。我哋根本都唔係度緊 across 呢個 R。OK 嘅 voltage，咁我哋點樣計到呢嚿 R 個 resistance 咧？咁所以第三句呢度講緊就係呢個情況。OK，驳晒两嚿嘢，across 晒两嚿嘢，咁呢个就唔啱。OK，就系 mistake 之一，所以咧一同三就系 C 啦。